Yo, this is Angie. Get ready to feel the hurt.